In 1969, the memorial was opened to the workers of the Kirov plant who died during the Second World War. The Kirov plant is often called a diversified plant. Exactly there, many ships were repaired and sea mines were produced. A lot of young people left the factory for the front. Some of these workers never returned. The memorial to workers of this plant was made in the Moscow Art Workshop. As for composition, the monument is a vertical standing slab where the names of 24 factory workers who died during the Great Patriotic War are written. To the left of the slab, there is the figure of a soldier. His bowed head symbolizes grief. In one hand, he holds a hard hat. In the other, a bowed red banner. The factory workers themselves worked on the creation of the memorial together with the artists.